February 16, 2023. Warning to 100 funeral directors over price lists. Businesses could be named and shamed for flouting rules, but critics say that those rules need strengthening.